cropping photographs in PhotoPad. The Crop tool is located in both the Home tab and the Edit tab. Simply click the Crop button to add it to the Effects History and Layers panel, then make your selection and click Apply. Continue watching this tutorial for more details on using the Crop tool. After clicking the Crop button on the Home toolbar, the Crop options open in the Effects History and Layers panel. The Crop widget will appear on your image. Hover over the border of the default crop selection. When the mouse becomes a double arrow, click and drag to adjust the crop. You can also move the crop by placing the mouse in the center, then click and drag to your desired location. You can select a preset aspect ratio from the drop-down menu, such as square, 5x7, 8x10, or other common print sizes. As you can see, the rectangular presets activate the landscape and portrait buttons so that you can set the picture orientation. Enter a custom aspect ratio in pixels, inches, or millimeters in the width and height boxes. If you want a freeform crop, deselect the Keep Aspect Ratio box. If you want to maintain the proportions, make sure that it is checked. When you are happy with the crop, click the Apply button. You can always use the Edit button to make adjustments. Use the Reset button to start over, or click the X in the upper right corner to remove the crop completely. For more PhotoPad tutorials, visit the address shown on your screen.